When I started with US Auto Parts about a year ago, I had multiple vendors and partners to engage with to understand the history and the path forward. Cybage was one of those partners. I have to say, one of the more strategic ones. Approximately half of our total engineering resources is provided by Cybage here in Pune, along with the team in Manila. And working with Cybage has been wonderful. From the start, everyone that I've met has been professional, has given me access to all the information I need. I've met with senior executives all the way to the top of Cybage. All of my questions have been answered, and the partnership, I think, justifiably so, has been a long and productive one for both parties, and I hope it will continue that way. So in all of those cases, what we benefit from is the breadth of experience that Cybage brings to the table. They engage in our areas of business with multiple global companies, and Cybage has distilled best practices that we have access to. So in our strategic discussions with them, they bring talent to the table. One of the areas, for example, was my interest in increasing our DevOps capabilities in Manila, and I was given access to some senior architects in Cybage, and we had a long discussion on how we could achieve that. They came with recommendations and proposals and plans, none of which was billed to us. This was a complimentary service, and it's that kind of support and partnership that we value so much. The quality of deliverables is very high. I have no issues with that. Again, we find that the business stakeholders will often ask questions about what might be coming next, and most of the time the Cybage team has already thought of that and has either accomplished it or has plans to accomplish it. So we find that the deliverables are consistent with the expectations that are set and that the quality is high. That's one of the things that we definitely value about an offshore partner, is that we are able to ramp resources up when the project demands and down when necessary. And Cybage has been a great partner with us in that regard to help us manage those resources against the priorities. The business landscape changes frequently, and so you might have an annual budget that prescribes a set number of resources per system, but there's always things that come up, and Cybage is very willing to work with us to manage those resources. For me, I think the size is a good fit for what we need, meaning there's some very big players where we would be a small fish in a big pond and we wouldn't get as much access to senior management. And then Cybage is also large enough and healthy enough financially that there's no concern of them going out of business. So for us, it really is a sweet spot. It's nice to be able to engage with a company where you feel like a valuable partner and not just, you know, some account out of thousands. So I've worked with larger companies and prior work experiences, and I don't have the same feeling that I have coming to Cybage, where I'm welcomed as an important part of the family and we return the favor. And for me, that's an important part of the partnership.